Hey guys, on today's video we will be at Disney's California Adventure watching the World of Color show at the World of Color dessert party. If you enjoy the video, please give it a thumbs up, and if you want to show us your support, please subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy the video. This is the World of Color dessert party. Getting ready for the World of Color show to start. There's our dessert plate with some cheese.
Cookie.
Yeah.
Larry here, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything we got up there. You see, it is always sweeter when somebody else is with us. You dream about falling up there, but that isn't in this thing. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What are you looking for? Under the sea.
Can't!
I tell you, I can fly around this room with my eyes closed!
Okay, then, Mr. Lightbeer, prove it! All right, then I will. Stand back, everyone.
Yeah.
doing these again.
So far.
Well, first off, it's just so nice that the nighttime entertainment at Disneyland has come back. It feels more like the park's returning to normal with those shows in the evening. And I was so excited when I found out that they were going to be coming back just a couple weeks before we were heading down for my 50th birthday. The timing worked out perfectly on it. And it's just so great having a day at the park and then being able to sit there and watch one of the nighttime spectacular shows and just take it all in. The dessert party for World of Color. When I got those tickets, I was wondering how it all would play out. I'd never done one of those before for World of Color. And the desserts in and of themselves were okay. There was some of them that were good and some of them that weren't. But the best part of it is just being able to sit in a chair and get a perfect view of the show while everyone else in front of you is having to stand up and fight for spots. You've got a reserved spot in a nice tall chair, and it just makes for a perfect relaxing view of the show where you can sit there and just take it all in and not have to stress out about what type of spot you're gonna get. The show itself was just great. It was the original World of Color that they had before the pandemic. And it was just great to see it all again. The music is incredible, the lights, the effects, the whole thing is just absolutely spectacular. So I really enjoyed being there and being a part of it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. And if you wanna show us your support, please subscribe to our channel. Bucket Day Adventures is also available on Instagram and TikTok. And please remember to take time out of your day to do something fun to fill your bucket. Thanks for watching and take care.